Today's readings are from John chapter 2, verses 13 to 25.
Etiquette Bulletin, third Sunday of Lent, March 1st, 2018.
Sacred Places. In the old times, people would bring animals to offer as sacrifices to God. By the time that our Lord was born, there were people who were selling animals right in the area of the temple. In today's gospel reading, Jesus drives the animals and money chargers out of the sacred space. At one time, the men who sold the animals for sacrifices were probably really helping the people who came to the temple from far away. But now, they were just trying to make money, and they were taking up space that was supposed to be used for people to worship God. We also have sacred spaces like the temple. Every Catholic church is a special place made for worshiping God in the Mass. We should always behave respectfully in the church and remember that Jesus is really there in the tabernacle. We can show our respect by walking quietly, not talking inside the church unless it is necessary, and by paying attention when Mass is going on. Maybe you can be a good example to your friends of how to act in church. Well, that's all I have today, friends and family. Until next time, have a spectacular week.